martial law would remain in force until the end of presidential and parliamentary elections scheduled for the two rules.
The idea is no longer relevant.